The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
What? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here. A fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Wait.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Uh-oh. They're back.
What? You gotta hold them up! Don't let them hear me! Okay, we're in.
Thank you. Got the fuel. Now to find that battery.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
lights are on in that one house.
Could use your help. Everything. Let's bring it back to Gabe.